Hi, this is Amber with the Office of Neighborhood Services, or ONS, bringing you neighborhood news you can use. This month's video features the Shiloh Hills neighborhood. Did you know that Shiloh Hills is one of Spokane's newer neighborhoods? Shiloh Hills was initially annexed in the late 1960s and continues to grow. The neighborhood is home to residential, commercial, and industrial districts, boasting more than 650 restaurants and businesses, as well as multiple regionally important transportation corridors, such as the Division Street Y. Well, if you didn't know, now you know. Here's news you can use. Tom's Turkey Drive has teamed up with Second Harvest to help feed Spokane families. Meal distribution will be done by local food pantries in neighborhoods throughout Spokane. Sign up online. If you are unable to sign up for a meal, please contact Second Harvest at the website or by calling 509-534-6678. Snow is right around the corner. Look for the city's snow response plan in your November utility bill and use the winter prep checklist to get ready. Let's get those RVs, trailers, and boats and basketball hoops moved off the streets. Make sure your shovels are out of storage, snow blower is working, and ice melt and sand are on hand. Make a plan for neighbors and family that need help now. Working together, we can make winter conditions better for everyone. The City of Spokane is detailing its inclement weather sheltering plan to ensure the safety and well-being of vulnerable residents during inclement weather. The city is expanding capacity in existing programs to be cost-effective, draw upon local partner expertise, and prioritize partnerships with providers that can provide surge capacity during the day and overnight hours, support transportation needs of clients accessing surge capacity, and have experience with emergency shelter operations. The Homeless Navigation Center recently launched as a part of the strategic move to a new shelter model. The Navigation Center, housed at Cannon Street Shelter, is a specialized facility that provides temporary housing with comprehensive support services like mental health care, addiction treatment, and housing placement to those experiencing homelessness. Learn more at SpokaneCity.org. Want to make a difference in your neighborhood but don't know where to begin? The Spokane Neighborhood Leadership Academy applications will be available soon. SNLA is a 5-month program designed to equip new and emerging neighborhood council leaders with knowledge, skills, and resources to increase engagement and effectively address their priorities. Applications are due early January. Visit the website for details and registration. Do you have someone in your neighborhood who makes your neighborhood or the city of Spokane a better place? The Community Assembly is accepting nominations for Good Neighbor Awards through November 15th to recognize community members' outstanding efforts to help improve Spokane. Make sure to submit your Good Neighbor today. Sign up for the monthly ONS News You Can Use newsletter at SpokaneCity.org/neighborhoods/news and get involved with your neighborhood council. Visit SpokaneNeighborhoods.org to see what neighborhood you live in and when your next meeting is happening. Remember, you don't have to move to live in a better neighborhood.